Our journey so far, it has been amazing. It started out with a simple email from Kamilimu. Kamilimu is a mentorship program by Dr. Chow.
The journey through Red Bull Basement has been an extremely difficult but very rewarding process. Through the ideation phase, the voting phase, the pitching phase, and finally the creation phase where we're making the prototype. And we couldn't have done it without Dr. Chow, who came through big for us. She gave us a lot of mentorship and guidance. And in the end, it paid off because we managed to win the pitching phase. I believe we really impressed the judges. And personally, I think we did a fantastic job.
Our impact, we expect, is that we hope to have a digital database of knowledge, different knowledge, food, medicine, everything you can think of that is transmitted orally when we are conversing in our day-to-day lives.
In week two, we aim to set up our social media presence. We aim to set up, register the business online. We aim to start the trademarking process and then dive right into creating the user experience and the design of the web app.
And so far it's going well. I'm being able to slot different time slots for different activities and it's working.
I'm really looking forward to the mentorship opportunities that Red Bull Basement provides, and as well as the networking opportunities.
And I hope that we can really beat as many deadlines as possible and come up with something that's refined.